Don't forget to subscribe and turn those notifications on so you don't miss my next video. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be seeing what people traded for my ginger kitty right here. I got him second last. And I was very excited that I was able to get a ginger cat because I've always wanted one, and I got a pet in the daily login streak, and that just shows me if I keep up with my login day streak, I will eventually get that golden egg. So I was very happy the day that I got it, and today we are not actually going to be trading him away because I'm really happy that I got him, unless it's like for a unicorn, because I don't think I'm going to trade him in today, because the offer has to be really good, because I kept losing my login streak, and I actually stuck with it, and I got him, and I'm very happy. So, enough with the intro, let's get to trading. Okay, so I'm thinking we are going to take our human bubble that we also got in the login streak. So, wait, my game's really lagging. Okay, never mind. Okay. Never mind. Let's just teleport to the gifts, because I don't want to crash again, especially with Ginger Kitty. Okay. So, we're here at the gifts. Oh my gosh, a turtle. Wait, come back. I want to try to trade for your turtle. Wait. Okay, she just left. Oh wait, here's another turtle. Whose turtle does this belong to? Name collector, and then we could dream pet neon owl. Here's your ginger kitty. What will you give me? You will give me nothing because you declined. So, I've always kind of wanted an alligator, and let's try to trade Cade the best for the alligator. I should probably put trading ginger cat. Trading ginger cat. Trade requests already. A rainbow dog, a red panda. Is that it? Because if that's it, unfortunately, it's not going to work. Oh, okay. I think this is the same person. A cat? I'm sorry. It's not going to work. Another cat? Also not going to work. I already have a mega neon cat, and I don't think I need any more cats because I used to have 16. Please don't accept. Oh my gosh, I feel so bad declining when they accept. I'm so sorry, it's just not gonna make the cut. I'm really sorry. Whoa. I just wanna see what that is. I don't even want it. Just wanna see what it is. Show it to me. Show it to me. Oh, wow. Oh my gosh, golden apples. 4 golden apples. I'm going to accept this because they're golden. Just kidding, guys. You can get this at the hospital for free. For free. And she thinks Ginger Cat is worth 4 apples that disappear once you log off. I am insulted and I'm going to decline. Let's show you my ginger kitty. What do you have to offer for me? Why jackets 5? Oh, roller skates. Let me show you something. I already have some roller skates. Didn't know where to buy them, but I found out. They're at the toy store. A donut frisbee. A rubber chicken rattle. Well, I have plenty of toys. If you're wondering where to get the floaties from, Let me show you real quick. So, you guys know the fashion store, right? Right? It used to be the fashion store. See how I used the word used to be? That's actually three words, but used and used. Okay, so now if you go in here, it is, drum roll please, I don't have the drum roll sound effect anymore, but it is a bunch of floaties. Oh my gosh, I think I want to bite a pizza. You know what, now I'm going to save up for another Aussie egg. But look, there's a bunch of floaties in here. Sorry about that little notification. Oh wait, no, I didn't mean to drop you. I just need to get out of here. I'm going to teleport back to the gifts because I don't feel like walking. Yes. Oh, I have exactly enough to buy an egg. Oh, I know I'm not going to get the queen bee, but I just want to see it in all its glory. Pets. Boom. Oh, wow. Huh. That is insulting because I already have one. But you know what? I will give you this for that. Sound good? Yeah. I would honestly do this trade. Unless she, like, broke her stroller, then I would not do this trade. Okay. Wait, I want to see your turtle. Please stop moving. I want to see your turtle. Let me see your turtle. Wait. She's moving so fast. Oh my gosh, seriously? She knows I'm chasing her. Time to bring out the big guns. I can catch up to you now. You know what, I'm gonna cut her off. Boom. Ha ha! Ginger kitty, flyable, rideable, wait, rude, ginger kitty, a flyable chocolate Labrador. Okay, you decline the trade. Holly, can I trade with you? Let's give you a ginger kitty. Oh, you're the one with the rideable dog. Oh my gosh, the one that I declined. I'm so sorry. Or did you decline? I don't know. I'll have to rewind the tape. But please don't accept. It's because I don't want to decline when they press accept, but I also don't know if they're still looking because it's happened to me before where people offer me something really good, although I don't think the ginger cat is something really good, but they offer me something really good and I'm looking for pets, like I have a pet to offer but I'm looking for it, and then they just decline. Oh, she wasn't looking. No way you're taking that for free. Well, it looks like everyone on the server left, so I think we're gonna have to switch servers. Okay, so I switched servers, and if you hear like things bumping into each other, we turned on our cleaning robot, so she might just be bumping into things. Is this the same server? Oh no, it's not. Oh my gosh, a unicorn! Oh wait, an Arctic reindeer? Okay, I am not just gonna trade a ginger cat for this stuff. I'm just gonna go a little overboard. Wait, come. Tiger lover, accept my trade request. Peachy Squad! Oh my gosh, I'm in the Peachy Squad too. Hi. An evil unicorn. Oh my gosh, look at all these legendaries. Oh my gosh. Okay, this one's just a neon bee, and I think I can be to trade for it. Oh, legendary. Boom. What do you think about that? Usually I just put that in to think of another offer. As you can see, I have no pets. No, I'm sticking to the video. Today we're training only ginger cats. What about you, Sam and Kat? Whoa. I'll give you that. Will you accept? I will do this. Wow. Thanks for wasting my time. Oh, what's got you over here? You're all alone. What is that? Wait, I want to see what you're holding. What is that? Oh, it's a kangaroo. Okay, it's a legendary. Everyone on this pet has legendaries. I'm so sad. I want a legendary. Just one legendary, please. But no. Oh, whoopsie. Sorry. I can never get a legendary. Not even one. Oh my gosh. She is accepting. Oh my gosh. What do I do? Guys, I think I'm going to accept. I think I'm going to accept because I can get one with another long streak. Accept. Oh my gosh. Okay, where's that unicorn? She said trading unicorn for fly right pet. Wait, I have an offer. Come back. Wait. Trade. Here we go. Ginger cat. Oh my gosh, this was just the girl that I traded with. Oh my gosh, no, I'm sorry. You gave it to me. We traded. I'm gonna put, I have offer for uni. Okay, it's time for school. Let's show her this flyable king bee tree. Jason? Okay. I'm gonna do this trade. I am going to do this. I know for sure I'm gonna do this trade. And I'm going to press accept. Please press accept, Tiger Lover. Please! Please. Oh my gosh. This is scary. Why is she just running away? Oh wait, I keep on saying the wrong girl. Why did you decline? Oh, I... Well, these are trades that I don't... I don't think I would regret this trade because I traded a flyable legendary for a ginger cat. And I can get another ginger cat from when I finish the Star Wars, they start over and I can get another ginger cat. So I say that this was a success because I got a King Bee, a legendary King Bee. And I'm really happy. I'm very, very happy. And I'm going to take very good care of this legendary King Bee because it's flyable. He's a legendary. In fact, I'm Well, here, have some lemonade. Do you like that delicious lemonade? Oh my gosh, I'm so happy. I got a legendary from a ginger cat! I can't believe they accepted. I think they were just like playing around and accepted, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna accept. And then I press accept. So, you're lost. Don't play around with the accept button. I was gonna start playing around too. But I didn't. Thank you for watching today's video. If you loved it, do not forget to hit the like button and subscribe so you can officially become a member of the Moonlight Squad. And comment down below if you think this was a success. I really think it was a success because I traded a ginger cat for a legendary flyable king bee. And I'm so happy because I've always just wanted a little legendary. And I got a big legendary because it's flyable. I'm just really happy right now. And comment down below if you want me to try to trade this king bee for a unicorn. I would honestly do that because unicorns are way more legendary. But thank you guys so much for watching today's video, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye!